आप मुझे अनअकैडमी पर भी फॉलो कर सकते हैं, वहां जाकर हरबीर सिंह सर्च करें। थैंक यू।
हाय फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, आई एम सिद्धार्थ एंड टुडे आई एम विद माय सर। वी विल टॉक अबाउट दिवाली, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट।
ओके सिद्धार्थ, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हैप्पी दिवाली।
थैंक यू सर। सर, आई हैव बॉट सो मेनी क्रैकर्स, एंड व्हाट अबाउट यू?
एक्चुअली सिद्धार्थ, आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू, आई एम नॉट फॉन्ड ऑफ यूजिंग एंड डूइंग फायरवर्क and buying so many crackers because they are very harmful for our country, and as you know, for our environment they are very harmful. We are buying so many crackers, they are increasing so much pollution, and as you know, Delhi is already filled with pollution.
Yes,
so I think if we use so many crackers, so they would also pollute our country. You know, after Diwali you would not be able to see the things very easily. You know what is smog? Smog is a fog made by smoke. So I think that's not really very good. Yeah, and what about you?
So about me, there are so many companies in India, and Diwali is for 2 or 3 days. Like, and about companies, they make so many pollutions daily. So why you think that we can't make Diwali by crackers?
Okay, I'm okay with your concept, and this boy wants to say there are so many companies in India, they are increasing so much pollution. Why can't we use crackers? Okay, everybody has freedom what he wants to do, but according to my point of view, I would like to suggest people not to use crackers because companies are increasing so much pollution. And already there is so much pollution, and if we think I would think that is increasing pollution, so how can we stop pollution? Because it's a biggest question for us. As you know, there are so many bad diseases like cancer and others, so many bad diseases because of pollution. And if we think like he is not stopping pollution, so how can I stop? I should not stop. So this is very biggest problem in our country. So I would suggest people not to use crackers. And I know, I have made so many people understand about Diwali that they should spread love.
Sir, how can we celebrate Diwali?
Okay, Siddharth, if there is question to celebrate Diwali, I would suggest that Diwali is a festival of lights. We should see surrounding us that how many people are there who are not able to buy even the candles and who really need something. So we should go to them and we should give them something by which they can also celebrate Diwali. They can have also light in their house. Okay, it's not like we are happy and we are celebrating Diwali, that's only thing. We should also think about the people who are really having need of something. So by that we can have a happy and blessed Diwali. We can distribute clothes to people, and after that we can give them sweets. We can go to the people whom we don't usually meet, and after that we can meet them, and that would be really the one of the best and blessed Diwali.
Okay sir, I am suggested by your point, we should make Diwali without crackers, because crackers are very harmful to us.
Yeah.
Now I can understand, we should not make Diwali by crackers. So
okay,
thank you sir.
So guys, happy Diwali, and I would once again suggest you that not to use crackers so much. If you use, they're harmful for us, because environment is not just for one person. This is for us. We are living here. And there are also so many silent animals. You know, birds, they cannot speak, but they are dying because of crackers. So guys, once again, happy, blessed, and may you get prosperity and everything throughout your year. And guys, goodbye, take care, and happy Diwali.